ICICI was established in 1995 as public limited company under Indian Company Act for developing medium and small industries of private sector. Initially, its equity capital was owned by companies, institutions and individuals, but at present its equity capital has been owned by public sector institutions like banks, LIC, GIC and its associate companies.